champion, we take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us. Forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
They were able to do a double against their more illustrious opponents.
Not only is the penalty area filled with defensively minded players, but also
his own legs, that over it comes to Thomas Zinke, that man that wasted a wonderful opportunity too.
Usman Ahmadi, I beg your pardon.
They've been taking it gently. Zinke now for ABS. Off somebody's head, and Zinke, he saw the man behind him, he decides to go for it, but that was a
warm soil. Bukola Babes, a good through pass comes in, and good goalkeeping that time.
Was ended with a 2-0 defeat in Port Harcourt by eventual league champions Dolphins. Where are they cut side, and that possession lost again. No team in the ascendants.
Still Bukola, ABS, Bubaka Bukola Saraki, possession taken over by ABS. Can he keep it in? Yes, he does keep it in. Cuts in. It's a free kick. But it's a throw in to be taken by Captain Abubakar of ABS. ABS again. And a long cross. A good gesture. ABS again. Good move, made a ball floating in, and then the left footed shot!